You better pray to the Lord when you see those flying saucers. It may be the coming of the judgment day. It's a sign, there's no doubt, of the trouble that's about. So I say, my friends, you'd better start to pray. They're a terrifying sight as they fly on day and night. It's a warning that we'd better mend our ways. You'd better pray to the Lord when you see those flying saucers. It may be the coming of the judgment day. Of the